Alright, we're gonna find out where we are. But I just... all I really wanted to do was to check this place out, so... Alright, we're back at Kalay. Interesting. Ah. I wonder if the road is cleared now. Speaking of Kalay. Because I want that Djinn. No, huh? Alright. And I still can't go in here yet. Alright, so, yeah. That's good. We find out where that path goes to. Game can be confusing. Alright, so Gondawan, we're gonna go through Gondawan Cave again. Sorry, guys. Well, let's continue on here. Oh, that's what it must have been. Oh, great. Alright, cool. Quick way back. What's down here now? Because we have a little barricade. Yeah, okay, we're not gonna go down there yet. Do this right. A bramble seed. Okay, now there's two ways I can go. I'm gonna go. Oh! The Djinn! Thank you. Oh, awesome. So we get another Djinn. And we get hail. Was that all you got? This looks like it. But let's check it out. That's awesome. I'm gonna just save this for now. Because I got that Djinn there and stuff. Which I didn't even know there was one. I think I should heal up Ivan. Another one. Alright, oh, another one. Going off this way. Ah! We'll just give it to Ivan for a while until he gets one. The path shouldn't clear, you know. Let's just see what's over here. Nothing. Alright, this is what you want, guys. Altimer Cave. Oh, it gets darker and darker. Oh, wow. Pretty cheap. That's not so cheap. Wow. Give you pretty good EXP. The clay gargoyle, you can be pretty strong. But nowhere near to defeating. Oh. Oh, man. Alright. I don't want... Wish. Metal, whoa, oh wow, oh, thank God I did this. You know what, we're gonna use some Ragnarok here, some heat wave. Alright, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching.